normal everyday water bottle, take the cap off, take a tire valve off like a tire tube, cut it to fit the cap, glue it in, put it on. A Ryobi bump, more like a regular tire. Whoa, stop!
Okay, it is 70 PSI, right?
Yeah. Water bottle down, back the heck up. Great glue a screw and some paper, make it like a cone. Wrap tape around it, glue it in. PVC pipe.